Here's a look at the headlines over the next couple days for your Memorial Day weekend. And today it's just going to be rainy, cool and windy. Just downright yucky day here in the Midlands. Unfortunately, if you have family or had plans to get outside, you're going to have to maybe change those to those indoor activities, maybe movies, board games, things like that, because we are just going to be dealing with that kind of yucky, gloomy weather for today. Good news for Sunday is outside of just a few lingering showers, things look to get a little bit drier. Still going to be cloudy and cool as temperatures likely stuck in the 60s, and then much drier with some sun returning by Sunday, getting temperatures back into the upper 70s. But maybe it's still a stray shower into the afternoon. But I do think Monday looks to be the best of the holiday weekend. So for today, wind gusts going to be on the breezy side, but starting to come down a little bit for your Sunday. Here's a look at the first alert radar, and you can see those showers starting to push into the area. Most of this is fairly light, but we are starting to see the rains pick up a little bit here across southern portions of the viewing area. So Somerton, Vance, out towards Cameron, Orangeburg, down towards Bowman. This is where we're kind of seeing more of the moderate showers. This is trying to slowly drift off to the west, so we'll maybe see the rain pick up a little bit across those locations here this morning. But as we look at the bigger picture, this low still just doesn't have a whole lot of activity with it. Rain showers extending as far north as Raleigh and through the Outer Banks, and then all the way down to the south towards Savannah. And that we do have some thunderstorms offshore, so we'll keep an eye on that as this low moves inland. It might bring some of that energy with it, but you also are kind of starting to see this little dry slot develop along the beach that's trying to push in. So we might actually see a little bit of a break here in the coming hours before maybe some more showers push in a little bit later on. Temperatures, though, have dropped and are going to remain on the chilly side today, as we'll likely be stuck in the low 50s through majority of the morning. Maybe as we start to get a little bit of that drier weather to move in, maybe pushing the upper 50s later on this afternoon. Futurecast, though, just continues to show these showers working their way in throughout much of the Midlands. So just do expect for just persistent rain showers likely through the majority of the day. Again, most of this will be fairly light. At times, a few spots could see some more moderate to heavier showers, but really just looking at some light rain throughout the day. Even as we get into this evening, still have a decent chance for those showers with us. By about midnight, though, things starting to clear up a little bit, heading into the overnight hours, and by tomorrow morning, just a few lingering showers in and across portions of the Midlands. Most of that, though, starting to lift to the north. So you can see drier conditions are going to be moving in for your Sunday. We will have the clouds, though, lingering, but by Memorial Day Monday, even the clouds start to break up. We'll get some sunshine to mix in, helping to push temperatures close to 80 degrees. But with those warming temperatures and the moisture on the ground, a few isolated showers will be possible come Monday afternoon. Rainfall amounts, though, are starting to trend down a little bit compared to where they were just a couple days ago. So most of us closer to just an inch of rain, with just a few isolated spots getting a little bit more than that. So flooding not really looking to be that much of a concern. But we still have that first alert weather day just due to the rainy and windy conditions today. Tomorrow, a little bit cloudier, a little bit better, drier, 66 degrees, and then we get that sunshine to move in on Monday, getting us into the upper 70s. 80s then as we head back to work throughout much of next week with a mix of sun and clouds, and then a few more showers look to push back in by next weekend.